black?
No.
Has he kissed you yet?
No.
Does he have a pet name for you?
Yes.
What is it?
John.
John? That's not very romantic.
But it's modern. He calls me John because I'm so efficient. Johnny on the spot. All right. I'll let you in on a little secret. This morning, he came this close to popping the question.
He did?
John, he said, don't ever leave Sincere Trust Insurance Company.
Sweet. Maybe you can work it into the vows.
Mother crack. Every time I mention Mr. Grady.
Can I ask you a big favor? A really big one, because I know how hard it'll be for you. Can you not mention your plan for once?
Why not?
Because I'm sick of hearing about it. Look, you want to marry a guy who thinks of you as a typewriter on legs? Be my guest.
Thank you, I will. The new woman chooses reason over romance any day of the week. And I'm a new woman.
Well, then why set your sights on the world's oldest profession?
If I were you, I'd keep my trap shut about other people's professions, Mr. I used to be in paperclips.
Well, maybe we shouldn't speak at all. Maybe our little nightly excursions are taking up too much room on my dance card.
What do I care? Any day now, my time will be consumed by my boss/fiancé, Mr. Trevor Braden III.
I'm warning you, Millie. I've had enough to hear of you and Braden.
Well, I don't know what to tell you, because I'm gonna be his wife. What'll you be, butterfly boy? Flower to flower to flower.
You got a problem with that?
I'm merely suggesting that you grow up, skirt chaser.
Gold digger.
Womanizer.
Jezebel.
Casanova.
Ha ha.